comment trouves-tu ces Tania Raymonde? C'est joli, c'est sympathique, c'est gentil. That is all the French I know. I just got it. Actress Tania Raymonde is here. Really nice to see you.
Very nice to see you.
Boy, Goliath, I guess, the top-rated show on Amazon. So, Billy Bob Thornton, what, like, the super-duper all-star cast. You tell me, you've done other stuff, certainly, but Billy Bob just describes the whole thing with such tremendous affection.
Oh, Billy?
Yeah.
I mean, I think that he's such a huge part of the show that, like, he plays kind of a different kind of... He said that this was the character that was the closest to him in real life that he's ever played.
Yes, exactly. Right.
So it's like a seamless transition. Yeah, I mean, the first year, Maria Bello was on the show. William Hurt played his arch nemesis. And then this year, Billy is kind of... He went through a wrongful... He sort of won a wrongful death lawsuit in the first year, and then this year he's on to another more personal case, trying to defend the kid of a friend of his that is wrongfully accused of murder.
So and you're his paralegal, and you sort of befriend one of the Duplass brothers, who's a deeply bad guy.
That's right. I am a paralegal who is also an escort, which is, like, totally normal. People have heard that before.
Right.
And then, and I meet, I'm in recovery, and I meet the character, Tom Wyatt, who's the character played by Mark Duplass, who's this very twisted, very rich LA developer. And the two of us kind of strike a very strange, kind of unconventional friendship.
Well, also. Well, I need more friends like that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, in real life, when you wash your hair, how long does it take you to dry your hair?
I mean, I think my hair is like a composite of like three or four different Indian women that have just been like dispersed throughout the world. But it's a long process. It's a really long process. I get a lot of flack from all my friends. It takes about 3 hours. Yeah.
Okay,
wow.
So if you
if
people want to go out for the evening, they have to. Is it based on when your hair's ready to go?
Oh, forget. I mean, going swimming in a pool with friends, going to the beach. Forget about
so
it.
So your this excuse, like, I'm washing my hair, is legit.
Is a legit.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I'm washing my hair on Friday. I'll see you on Sunday.
Right.
Yeah. Here we go. Tania, hard at work in Goliath. Look.
I'm sorry for everything I put you through. Because the thing is, like, I know what I did was wrong, but I don't even know why I did it. I was just mixed up in my own. And I took it out on you. And I betrayed you. I guess I didn't deserve your friendship. And I'm sorry.
Okay.
Now, you were saying that even without the benefit of dialogue, that Billy doesn't have to do anything, and yet he's very much in the scene.
I mean, working with him, it's a very loose, kind of sometimes improvisational show. We never really, the writing is excellent and very strong, but there's always a little bit of room to play around. And Billy, like, I mean, no matter how prepared you are or whatever plan you got in your mind about how you want the scene to go, you walk in and it's like a cloud. It disappears, and all of a sudden you're just in some weird meditative state with Billy. I've never truly, like, had more fun acting
and
with anyone.
And the way you describe that, you describe it with some joy right now.
I hope so.
You seem very happy about that.
I feel in acting, like, there are very rare moments in which, like, you forget where you are. And it's almost like, you know, when you've got, like, a really good stride running when you're out on a hike or something, where you forget about everything. And that's how it is acting with Billy.
There's this cliche phrase that the great acting is listening. Do you think that's true? Or is that true with him?
I mean, yeah, I would have to say. I mean, the cliches exist for a reason. It's true.
All right. To another cliche question. Do you get a free Amazon Prime membership because you are on an Amazon show?
I am an avid Amazon Prime shopper.
Okay.
I have to say. Have
you availed yourself of the Whole Foods discount yet?
You got to sign up, and you got to do the app thing, and then it's like...
It's a lot.
To work.
Yeah. But you get, like, the graham crackers I saw were, like, a Prime thing.
All right, and I asked you about this because I'm a big fan of this show, but I've told these guys here, first season, and I love it. Second season's very interesting, but there is sort of a, I don't know how to describe it, an unbelievably kinky detour.
Yeah, Mark Duplass's character has a very, very particular affinity for I don't want to give it away,
a bizarre taste.
Very bizarre taste for a certain kind of thing.
Right.
that you just have to watch. And the show ends with like a horrific,
oh,
the horrific denouement of, yes, that obsession of his.
See, you have to be, right, French to say denouement.
Yeah.
Very impressive. Yeah. Tanya, really nice to meet you this morning. Goliath on Amazon Prime. Oh my gosh, she's got a big movie with Christopher Plummer. When's it coming out, or
that's
what's the,
right,
deal?
A couple months, I think. They're still working.
Well, then you're going to have to come. Do your plan to do your hair 3 days before.
Yes, yes, I will.
And then come back and we'll talk about that. All right, thanks so much.
Tanya, thank you.
Thank you.